Welcome. This is Melissa Armour with the Stocks Rush reviewing OSTK. Didn't do this out of the gate this morning. Watched it solid and then had no follow through, but let's just go over it. Kind of strange, kind of whippy, kind of wild. Why is this taking a dive from where it was? Anyways, if you were aggressive in it this morning, you could have taken it for a move. We watched it and saw it later. Anyways, looked like it was setting up here. Looked good. Boom. This was fine too. Looked good. Base, and then just never got any leg under it. And when I saw this here basing and it didn't go all the way down to 18, I said, you know what? I don't want to get over this area. So then I moved the stop, but it just really had that one quick move and then it never went anywhere near the low of the day again. In fact, the low of the day was 1768. So this looked like it was going to go right in here after this big bar, 10.15, 10.19 into the drop-off, but it couldn't get back to 18. Really never broke 18.20. Didn't want it to lift over 18.50. And then once it did, it said, boop, and that was the end of the story. And then once it lifted over 19, you had this bar here. Look at that. But again, you wouldn't go long this. Stock is weak. Stock has literally gotten pummeled since the previous highs. Looks like it's hard to believe it was ever at 88, but it was a year ago. And look at where it's at right now. This is a discussion I'm going to have in the webinar tonight, but this just did not have the play on through here today, unless you did it out of the gate. If you did, you made money. It's not a long. It was a short. Didn't have any follow-up in the second trade. Could have. It was just too small, although you could have gotten out with a little bit of profit. One of these ones you have to watch and say, well, I'll have to watch this for another time. And that was another one today. Have a great day, everyone.